Hey, how are you?
It's good to be out and about. The lodge gets stuffy sometimes.
Of my assigned task. Please do not interfere.
Oh, pardon me. See you later.
Thank you.
For something? Your ship smells so much better than Dad's. Like, a lot.
To challenge your instincts and hone those corporate skills, Ryujin is hiring. Word is, Borealis. You know, DJ? Well, she's moping around because she lost some.
Welcome to the Hotel Boli. Are you here to rent a room?
I think you'll be pleasantly surprised that our luxury accommodations are more than reasonably priced. Nope, no catch. My hotel is completely free from administrative influence, so you can rest assured that you'll be actually getting the best value for your credits. Indeed it does. And all it took was a dash of my own ingenuity to make it happen. But that's a story for another time.
So, can I book you a room for the night?
You mean the stuff Bayou leaves out of the brochures? Don't mind at all. Neon has 4 main districts. The ones where Bayou wants you to spend your credits are Bayou Plaza and Ikuchi Market. Those are the glitzy parts of town. Bayou Plaza is the section outside my doors, from the Trade Tower to the Spaceport. Ikuchi Market runs from the Starport Terminal to Ryujin Tower. Not quite as glamorous as the plaza, but still expensive. Then there's Upside, running the perimeter of the upper platform. Probably not the best spot for tourists. Finally, you have the Underbelly, the working class's domain under our feet. Not much down there, but industry and a few random shops. No, I don't think so. Ebside's filled with a few decent clubs, like Madame Salvage's place and Euphorica. You should check them out. Just watch your back. It's gang territory, which means Neon security tends to ignore what goes on in there. Sounds good. Let me know if you need anything else. Enjoy your visit to Neon.
They do say the hardest part is showing up.
So go out! Have your...
The United Colonies Vanguard program recently celebrated its 50-year anniversary. Dozens of Vanguard pilots who are now full UC citizens.